Oleg, you have any thoughts about why Viola helped the Saints like that?
I would have expected a trap, but it seems she was telling the truth.
Maybe. Hold on, Oleg, I got a call coming through.
I'm glad you took my suggestion about the shipment.
Mind telling me why you gave it?
All right, well, if you agree to meet with me.
Yeah, that can't go wrong.
I'm coming alone. It's not a trick.
Time to see if Viola's playing us or not.
If she is, she will not live long.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
I am always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go!
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Should be perfect.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
Let's get out of here.
Cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
It's military grade, way beyond the private sector.
This is gonna be bad for us, isn't it?
A little.
Our crib should be safe.
You sure you can get us there?
Oh, I'm sorry. What's your master plan? Van a prender. You got any clue who they are?
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks for the update. We'll be back soon. I hope.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Yeah, so how long, Jimmy, sir, one question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
This really isn't a good time.
Oh, then call me back when it is.
No, I mean, what's going on isn't good for the Saints.
You knew that coming into this.
I mean, right now. What's going on right now? You have no idea, do you?
Apparently not.
Come to Smiling Jack's Diner and I'll show you.
Thank you. to try.
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light. And with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No, no. Jane, my dear, please. The Saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers and...
We're on it.
That asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air.
So what's the deal, Kinsey?
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
What are the Deckers doing here?
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they leave guards.
Wish I'd known that sooner.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
Makes you kind of wonder what else she's up to.
Who cares? As long as she isn't bugging my bedroom.
Come on, she wouldn't do that.
You sure about that?
Yeah, maybe. Actually, no. Fuck. Where's my next fight?
You'll fail.
Where exactly do these transmitters come from?
It's safer you don't know.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work. That's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Let the PR department worry about it.
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what are they good for?
Covering up the small shit.
Yeah, they need to start earning those paychecks. Where exactly do these transmitters come from?
It's safer you don't know.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, it probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work. That's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Let the PR department worry about it.
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what are they good for?
Covering up the small shit.
Yeah, they need to start earning those paychecks. Johnny would have loved that one.
in there!
Okay, that was impressive.
You will be found. No sense in hiding.
Steelport will be mine. Means they're in there?
No. Use the laser signal tracker to help me find the broadcast location.
Hold up. A laser signal what?
The light on the helicopter. Shine it on the van.
Find cover.
They're running. We must have spooked them.
signal will drop.
Thanks for the tip. Now let's have a little fun.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching yourself through.
Hey, listen up, you hijo de puta. Yeah, how are you gonna do these interviews with your jaw wired shut? I don't do threats, I do guarantees. Eduardo, buddy. The next time I see you, I'm gonna cut off your balls.
This looks like the place.
Get him out. Quickly and quietly.
Quietly?
Relatively speaking.
Gotcha.
No one can handle my badness.
I will find you.
Where's Killbane?
Bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
Should be perfect.
It's been a while. You look good.
Where's Killbane hiding?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview, are you?
Get in the copter. It's time to find Killbane.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
I'll get you a clear view.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
Better not miss.
Gotcha.
Damn it! What did you do?
What did I do? I don't fucking know.
Learn to fucking fly!
You all right?
I had him.
I know. It's not your fault. Something weird happened. Oh, shit.
I don't like it when helicopters crash when I'm in them, Kinsey.
I don't blame you.
Any luck on making sure it doesn't happen again?
Come to me and we'll talk.
Meet you at the...
Sure thing, dog. I'll run with you. Sure thing, dog. I'll run with you. Sure thing, dog.
Diner.
Not there. My place.
Smiling Jack's not good enough for you anymore?
It isn't my inner sanctum.
Do I even want to know what I'm walking into?
The less questions you ask, the better.
Never a dull moment. Aprender.
Oh, 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 it's hot! Oh, oh. It's mine now!
I hope Stag kills your ass!
You can hit the light.
It's... homie?
I don't see a bed.
Sleep is forbidden.
What the fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's... Trust me. It's bad.
So how do we nail the Deckers?
If I could worm into their mainframe, I'd do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear for that.
What would you need?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stag's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Ah, damn it!
Wait, that bunk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
His people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Yeah, we'll see about that.
So, Kinsey, where's this computer?
At the Stag PR Center. Hurry!
So you and Shandy were beaten by a little punk like Miller.
He didn't beat us. He just crashed our helicopter.
That sounds like you lost to me.
Yeah, keep laughing. Working on it.
I don't want that little bastard beating me again.
It's not gonna happen.
Kinsey's a little high strung, don't you think?
She stares at a computer all day and never goes out in the real world. I'm surprised she's still sane.
You sure she still is? Looks like the Deckers started the party.
We better get in there before they take that thing.
Computer in the garage. Get moving.
Who told you that?
I hacked the security feed.
In this city can match me. Hey, Kenzie, just so you know, we're not alone.
I called in reinforcements for you guys.
What reinforcements? We got a tank.
Oh, no. Don't you dare. I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
Oh, guess we can't use the tank then.
Really?
Of course we are. Don't be ridiculous.
Truck.
I said don't use the tank.
What was that? I didn't get that.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
Ken, I can't. Radio, goodbye.
Ugh, use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
We're gonna regret this, aren't we?
After the truck?
I said don't use the tank!
What was that? I didn't get that.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
Ken, I can't. Radio, goodbye.
Ugh, use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
We're gonna regret this, aren't we? Set, right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up.